Hello awesome people, how are you? I hope you are well and I hope you will be fine. So viewers, today video is perfect and handsome young bodybuilders, fitness models, muscle models and male models. Friends, I created the best video, world beautiful and professional handsome bodybuilders. My channel has one simple goal, to motivate you, to give you that little push you need to go after your dreams. Exercising regularly every day if possible is the single most important thing you can do for your health. In the short term, exercise helps to control appetite, boost mood and improve sleep. In the long term, it reduces the risk of heart diseases, stroke, diabetes, depression and many cancers. The Centers for Disease Control and Prevention recommend the following: at least 150 minutes of moderate aerobic exercise like brisk walking, or 75 minutes of rigorous exercise like running, or equivalent mix of both every week. It's fine to break up exercise into smaller sessions as long as each one lasts at least 10 minutes. Strength training that works all muscle major groups, legs, hips, back, abdomen, chest, shoulders and arms at least 2 days a week. Strength training may involve lifting weights, using resistance bands or exercises like push-ups and sit-ups in which your body weight furnishes the resistance. At least 60 minutes of physical activity a day, most of which should be devoted to aerobic exercise. Children should do vigorous exercise and strength training such as push-ups or gymnastics on at least 3 days every week. Friends, here you will find motivational videos that fit in all areas of your life. This video is made under personal choice of interest. If you have any suggestions for this video, please put them in the comment below. This fitness motivation video is to inspire and motivate people going to gym, and also to those people who are working out at home. Our goal in this fitness channel is to inspire millions of people to adopt healthy and fit lifestyle. To get daily motivational videos by ZH Ideas, make sure to hit that subscribe button and turn on notification. Friends, physical fitness is a general state of health and well-being, and more specifically the ability to perform aspects of sports, occupations and daily activities. Physical fitness is generally achieved through proper nutrition, moderate vigorous physical exercise and sufficient rest. Before the Industrial Revolution, fitness was defined as the capacity to carry out the day's activities without undue fatigue. Friends, if you would like to see more videos like this, visit the channel, especially visit the channel's playlist where you will find all kinds of videos. I hope friends you are enjoying today's video. Do you like my videos? Express your opinion in the comment section. It will encourage me and I will bring you more good videos like this. However, with automation and changes in lifestyle, physical fitness is now considered a measure of the body's ability to function efficiently and effectively in work and leisure activities, to be healthy, to resist hypokinetic diseases and to meet emergency situations. Fitness is defined as the quality or state of being fit. Modern definition of fitness describes either a person or machine's ability to perform a specific function, or a holistic definition of human adaptability to cope with various situations. This has led to an interrelation of human fitness and attractiveness, which has mobilized global fitness and fitness equipment industries. Regarding specific function, fitness is attributed to person who possesses significant aerobic or anaerobic ability, strength or endurance. A holistic definition of fitness is described by Greg Glassman in the CrossFit Journal as an increased work capacity across broad times and model domains. Mastery of several attributes of fitness, including strength, endurance, power, speed, balance, and coordination, and being able to improve the amount of work done in a given time with any of these domains. A well-rounded fitness program will improve a person in all aspects of fitness rather than one such as only cardio, respiratory, endurance, or only weight training. A comprehensive fitness program tailored to an individual typically focuses on one or more specific skills and on age or health-related needs such as bone health. Many sources also cite mental, social, and emotional health as an important part of overall fitness. This is often presented in textbooks as a triangle made up of 3 points, which represent physical fitness and mental emotional. Physical fitness can also prevent or treat many chronic health conditions brought on by unhealthy lifestyle or aging. Working out can also help some people sleep better and possibly alleviate some mood disorders in certain individuals. Developing research has demonstrated that many of the benefits of exercise are mediated through the role of skeletal muscle as an endocrine organ. That is, contracting muscles release multiple substances known as myokines, which promote the growth of new tissue, tissue repair, and various anti-inflammatory functions, which in turn reduce the risk of developing various inflammatory diseases. So friends, share the video if you enjoyed it to spread the motivation with other people. If you want to change the world, change yourself first. Help me to inspire other people by sharing this motivational video to as many people as possible. Friends, this is ideas video for you. If you don't have any idea about this video, so you can easily get idea from this video. I hope friends you are enjoying today's video. So please must subscribe to my channel and press on the bell icon so that you can get updates on daily basis. What kind of content do you want to see in my next video? Please must tell me. We will try to fulfill your request. And if you want to see much more fitness motivation videos, related ideas from my channel, so please must tell us and give your precious opinion about this video, friends, about my channel. I request you, friends, increase video quality will make it easier for you to watch, and subscribe to my channel to see more videos like this. If you have any comments about this video or channel, keep loving my channel like this, please comments. Friends, you will surely like today's collection. As you can see, this collection is very impressive, very charming. Tell me what you think of this design so I can do better. If you want to see anything else on this channel, then let me know and I will fulfill your request. There is near about 200 plus videos are given in my channel. So please visit my channel ZH Ideas so that you can get updates on daily basis. If you wanna see such kind of ideas on daily basis, so please must subscribe to my channel and press on the bell icon so that you can get updates on daily basis. These bodybuilders are in trending nowadays. I hope friends you are enjoying today's video, so please must subscribe to my channel and press on the bell icon so that you can get updates on daily basis. Increased video quality will make it easier for you to watch and subscribe to my channel to see more videos like this. If you have any comments about this video or channel, keep loving my channel like this, please comments. You will surely like today's collection. As you can see, this collection is very impressive, very attractive. So friends, take care of it with some new collection in the next video. Remember in the prayers. Thanks for watching, viewers. Bye bye. Hello awesome people, how are you? I hope you are well and I hope you will be fine. So viewers, today video is perfect and handsome. Young bodybuilders, fitness models, muscle models and male models. Friends, I created the best video, world beautiful and professional handsome bodybuilders. My channel has one simple goal, to motivate you, to give you that little push you need to go after your dreams. Exercising regularly every day if possible is the single most important thing you can do for your health. In the short term, exercise helps to control appetite, boost mood and improve sleep. In the long term, it reduces the risk of heart diseases, stroke, diabetes, depression and many cancers. The Centers for Disease Control and Prevention recommend the following: at least 150 minutes of moderate aerobic exercise like brisk walking, or 75 minutes of rigorous exercise like running, or equivalent mix of both every week. It's fine to break up exercise into smaller sessions as long as each one lasts at least 10 minutes. Strength training that works all muscle major groups, legs, hips, back, abdomen, chest, shoulders, and arms at least 2 days a week. Strength training may involve lifting weights using resistance bands or exercises like push-ups and sit-ups in which your body weight furnishes the resistance. At least 60 minutes of physical activity a day, most of which should be devoted to aerobic exercise. Children should do vigorous exercise and strength training such as push-ups or gymnastics on at least 3 days every week. Friends, here you will find motivational videos that fit in all areas of your life. This video is made under personal choice of interest. If you have any suggestions for this video, please put them in the comment below. This fitness motivation video is to inspire and motivate people going to gym, and also to those people who are working out at home. Our goal in this fitness channel is to inspire millions of people to adopt healthy and fit lifestyle. To get daily motivational videos by Zedach Ideas, make sure to hit that subscribe button and turn on notification. Friends, physical fitness is a general state of health and well-being, and more specifically the ability to perform aspects of sports, occupations, and daily activities. Physical fitness is generally achieved through proper nutrition, moderate vigorous physical exercise, and sufficient rest. Before the Industrial Revolution, fitness was defined as the capacity to carry out the day's activities without undue fatigue. Friends, if you would like to see more videos like this, especially visit the channel's playlist where you will find all kinds of videos. I hope, friends, you are enjoying today's video. Do you like my videos? Express your opinion in the comment section. It will encourage me and I will bring you more good videos like this. However, with automation and changes in lifestyle, physical fitness is now considered a measure of the body's ability to function efficiently and effectively in work and leisure activities, to be healthy, to resist hypokinetic diseases, and to meet emergency situations. Fitness is defined as the quality or state of being fit. Modern definition of fitness describe either a person or machine's ability to perform a specific function, or a holistic definition of human adaptability to cope with various situations. This has led to an interrelation of human fitness and attractiveness, which has mobilized global fitness and fitness equipment industries. Regarding specific function, fitness is attributed to person who possesses significant aerobic or anaerobic ability, strength, or endurance. A holistic definition of fitness is described by Greg Glassman in the CrossFit Journal as an increased work capacity across broad times and modal domains. Mastery of several attributes of fitness, including strength, endurance, power, speed, balance, and coordination, and being able to improve the amount of work done in a given time with any of these domains. A well-rounded fitness program will improve a person in all aspects of fitness rather than one such as only cardio, respiratory endurance, or only weight training. A comprehensive fitness program tailored to an individual typically focuses on one or more specific skills and on age or health-related needs such as bone health. Many sources also cite mental, social, and emotional health as an important part of overall fitness. This is often presented in textbooks as a triangle made up of 3 points, which represent physical fitness and mental emotional. Physical fitness can also prevent or treat many chronic health conditions brought on by unhealthy lifestyle or aging. Working out can also help some people sleep better and possibly alleviate some mood disorders in certain individuals. Developing research has demonstrated that many of the benefits of exercise are mediated through the role of skeletal muscle as an endocrine organ. That is, contracting muscles release multiple substances known as myokines, which promote the growth of new tissue, tissue repair, and various anti-inflammatory functions, which in turn reduce the risk of developing various inflammatory diseases. So friends, share the video if you enjoyed it to spread the motivation with other people. If you want to change the world, change yourself first. Help me to inspire other people by sharing this motivational video to as many people as possible. Friends, this is ideas video for you. If you don't have any idea about this video, so you can easily get idea from this video. I hope friends you are enjoying today's video. So please must subscribe to my channel and press on the bell icon so that you can get updates on daily basis. What kind of content do you wanna see in my next video? Please must tell me, we will try to fulfill your request. And if you want to see much more fitness motivation videos, related ideas from my channel, so please must tell us and give your precious opinion about this video friends, about my channel. I request you friends, increase video quality will make it easier for you to watch, and subscribe to my channel to see more videos like this. If you have any comments about this video or channel, keep loving my channel like this, please comments. Friends, you will surely like today's collection. As you can see, this collection is very impressive, very charming. Tell me what you think of this design so I can do better. If you want to see anything else on this channel, then let me know and I will fulfill your request. There is near about 200 plus videos are given in my channel. So please visit my channel ZH Ideas so that you can get updates on daily basis. If you wanna see such kind of ideas on daily basis, so please must subscribe to my channel and press on the bell icon so that you can get updates on daily basis. These bodybuilders are in trending nowadays. I hope friends you are enjoying today's video, so please must subscribe to my channel and press on the bell icon so that you can get updates on daily basis. Increased video quality will make it easier for you to watch, and subscribe to my channel to see more videos like this. If you have any comments about this video or channel, keep loving my channel like this, please comments. You will surely like today's collection. As you can see, this collection is very impressive, very attractive. So friends, take care of it with some new collection in the next video. Remembering the prayers. Thanks for watching viewers. Bye bye. Hello awesome people, how are you? I hope you are well and I hope you will be fine. So viewers, today video is perfect and handsome. Young bodybuilders, fitness models, muscle models and male models. Friends, I created the best video, world beautiful and professional handsome bodybuilders. My channel has one simple goal, to motivate you, to give you that little push you need to go after your dreams. Exercising regularly every day if possible is the single most important thing you can do for your health. In the short term, exercise helps to control appetite, boost mood and improve sleep. In the long term, it reduces the risk of heart diseases, stroke, diabetes, depression and many cancers. The Centers for Disease Control and Prevention recommend the following: at least 150 minutes of moderate aerobic exercise like brisk walking, or 75 minutes of rigorous exercise like running, or equivalent mix of both every week. It's fine to break up exercise into smaller sessions as long as each one lasts at least 10 minutes. Strength training that works all muscle major groups, legs, hips, back, abdomen, chest, shoulders and arms at least 2 days a week. Strength training may involve lifting weights, using resistance bands or exercises like push-ups and sit-ups in which your body weight furnishes the resistance. at least 60 minutes of physical activity a day, most of which should be devoted to aerobic exercise. Children should do vigorous exercise and strength training such as push-ups or gymnastics on at least 3 days every week. Friends, here you will find motivational videos that fit in all areas of your life. This video is made under personal choice of interest. If you have any suggestions for this video, please put them in the comment below. This fitness motivation video is to inspire and motivate people going to gym and also to those people who are working out at home. Our goal in this fitness channel is to inspire millions of people to adopt healthy and fit lifestyle. To get daily motivational videos by ZH Ideas, make sure to hit that subscribe button and turn on notification. Friends, physical fitness is a general state of health and well-being, and more specifically the ability to perform aspects of sports, occupations and daily activities. Physical fitness is generally achieved through proper nutrition, moderate vigorous physical exercise and sufficient rest. Before the Industrial Revolution, fitness was defined as the capacity to carry out the day's activities without undue fatigue. Friends, if you would like to see more videos like this, visit the channel, especially visit the channel's playlist where you will find all kinds of videos. I hope, friends, you are enjoying today's video. Do you like my videos? Express your opinion in the comment section. It will encourage me and I will bring you more good videos like this. However, with automation and changes in lifestyle, physical fitness is now considered a measure of the body's ability to function efficiently and effectively in work and leisure activities, to be healthy, to resist hypokinetic diseases, and to meet emergency situations. Fitness is defined as the quality or state of being fit. Modern definition of fitness describes either a person or machine's ability to perform a specific function, or a holistic definition of human adaptability to cope with various situations. This has led to an interrelation of human fitness and attractiveness, which has mobilized global fitness and fitness equipment industries. Regarding specific function, fitness is attributed to person who possesses significant aerobic or anaerobic ability, strength or endurance. A holistic definition of fitness is described by Greg Glassman in the CrossFit Journal as an increased work capacity across broad times and modal domains. Mastery of several attributes of fitness, including strength, endurance, power, speed, balance, and coordination, and being able to improve the amount of work done in a given time with any of these domains. A well-rounded fitness program will improve a person in all aspects of fitness rather than one such as only cardio, respiratory endurance, or only weight training. A comprehensive fitness program tailored to an individual typically focuses on one or more specific skills and on age or health-related needs such as bone health. Many sources also cite mental, social, and emotional health as an important part of overall fitness. This is often presented in textbooks as a triangle made up of 3 points, which represent physical fitness and mental emotional. Physical fitness can also prevent or treat many chronic health conditions brought on by unhealthy lifestyle or aging. Working out can also help some people sleep better and possibly alleviate some mood disorders in certain individuals. Developing research has demonstrated that many of the benefits of exercise are mediated through the role of skeletal muscle as an endocrine organ. That is, contracting muscles release multiple substances known as myokines, which promote the growth of new tissue repair, and various anti-inflammatory functions, which in turn reduce the risk of developing various inflammatory diseases. So friends, share the video if you enjoyed it to spread the motivation with other people. If you want to change the world, change yourself first. Help me to inspire other people by sharing this motivational video. to as many people as possible. Friends, this is ideas video for you. If you don't have any idea about this video, so you can easily get idea from this video. I hope friends you are enjoying today's video. So please must subscribe to my channel and press on the bell icon so that you can get updates on daily basis. What kind of content do you wanna see in my next video? Please must tell me, we will try to fulfill your request. And if you want to see much more fitness motivation videos, related ideas from my channel, so please must tell us and give your precious opinion about this video friends, about my channel. I request you friends, increase video quality will make it easier for you to watch, and subscribe to my channel to see more videos like this. If you have any comments about this video or channel, keep loving my channel like this, please comments. Friends, you will surely like today's collection. As you can see, this collection is very impressive, very charming. Tell me what you think of this design so I can do better. If you want to see anything else on this channel, then let me know and I will fulfill your request. There is near about 200 plus videos are given in my channel. So please visit my channel ZH Ideas so that you can get updates on daily basis. If you wanna see such kind of ideas on daily basis, so please must subscribe to my channel and press on the bell icon so that you can get updates on daily basis. These bodybuilders are in trending nowadays. I hope friends you are enjoying today's video, so please must subscribe to my channel and press on the bell icon so that you can get updates on daily basis. Increased video quality will make it easier for you to watch, and subscribe to my channel to see more videos like this. If you have any comments about this video or channel, keep loving my channel like this, please comments. You will surely like this collection. As you can see, this collection is very impressive, very attractive. So friends, take care of it with some new collection in the next video. Remember in the prayers. Thanks for watching viewers. Bye bye. Hello awesome people, how are you? I hope you are well and I hope you will be fine. So viewers, today video is perfect and handsome. Young bodybuilders, fitness models, muscle models and male models. Friends, I created the best video, world beautiful and professional handsome bodybuilders. My channel has one simple goal, to motivate you, to give you that little push you need to go after your dreams. Exercising regularly every day if possible is the single most important thing you can do for your health. In the short term, exercise helps to control appetite, boost mood and improve sleep. In the long term, it reduces the risk of heart diseases, stroke, diabetes, depression and many cancers. The Centers for Disease Control and Prevention recommend the following: at least 150 minutes of moderate aerobic exercise like brisk walking, or 75 minutes of rigorous exercise like running, or equivalent mix of both every week. It's fine to break up exercise into smaller sessions as long as each one lasts at least 10 minutes. Strength training that works all muscle major groups, legs, hips, back, abdomen, chest, shoulders and arms at least 2 days a week. Strength training may involve lifting weights, using resistance bands or exercises like push-ups and sit-ups in which your body weight furnishes the resistance. At least 60 minutes of physical activity a day, most of which should be devoted to aerobic exercise. Children should do vigorous exercise and strength training such as push-ups or gymnastics on at least 3 days every week. Friends, here you will find motivational videos that fit in all areas of your life. This video is made under personal choice of interest. If you have any suggestions for this video, please put them in the comment below. This fitness motivation video is to inspire and motivate people going to gym, and also to those people who are working out at home. Our goal in this fitness channel is to inspire millions of people to adopt healthy and fit lifestyle. to get daily motivational videos by Zedach Ideas, make sure to hit that subscribe button and turn on notification. Friends, physical fitness is a general state of health and well-being, and more specifically the ability to perform aspects of sports, occupations and daily activities. Physical fitness is generally achieved through proper nutrition, moderate vigorous physical exercise and sufficient rest. Before the Industrial Revolution, fitness was defined as the capacity to carry out the day's activities without undue fatigue. Friends, if you would like to see more videos like this, visit the channel, especially visit the channel's playlist where you will find all kinds of videos. I hope, friends, you are enjoying today's video. Do you like my videos? Express your opinion in the comment section. It will encourage me and I will bring you more good videos like this. However, with automation and changes in lifestyle, physical fitness is now considered a measure of the body's ability to function efficiently and effectively in work and leisure activities, to be healthy, to resist hypokinetic diseases, and to meet emergency situations. Fitness is defined as the quality or state of being fit. Modern definition of fitness describe either a person or machine's ability to perform a specific function, or a holistic definition of human adaptability to cope with various situations. This has led to an interrelation of human fitness and attractiveness, which has mobilized global fitness and fitness equipment industries. Regarding specific function, fitness is attributed to person who possesses significant aerobic or anaerobic ability, strength or endurance. A holistic definition of fitness is described by Greg Glassman in the CrossFit Journal as an increased work capacity across broad times and modal domains. Mastery of several attributes of fitness, including strength, endurance, power, speed, balance, and coordination, and being able to improve the amount of work done in a given time with any of these domains. A well-rounded fitness program will improve a person in all aspects of fitness rather than one such as only cardio, respiratory endurance, or only weight training. A comprehensive fitness program tailored to an individual typically focuses on one or more specific skills and on age or health-related needs such as bone health. Many sources also cite mental, social, and emotional health as an important part of overall fitness. This is often presented in textbooks as a triangle made up of three points, which represent physical fitness and mental emotional. Physical fitness can also prevent or treat many chronic health conditions brought on by unhealthy lifestyle or aging. Working out can also help some people sleep better and possibly alleviate some mood disorders in certain individuals. Developing research has demonstrated that many of the benefits of exercise are mediated through the role of skeletal muscle as an endocrine organ. That is, contracting muscles release multiple substances known as myokines, which promote the growth of new tissue, tissue repair, and various anti-inflammatory functions, which in turn reduce the risk of developing various inflammatory diseases. So friends, share the video if you enjoyed it to spread the motivation with other people. If you want to change the world, change yourself first. Help me to inspire other people by sharing this motivational video to as many people as possible. Friends, this is ideas video for you. If you don't have any idea about this video, so you can easily get idea from this video. I hope, friends, you are enjoying today's video. So please must subscribe to my channel and press on the bell icon so that you can get updates on daily basis. What kind of content do you wanna see in my next video? Please must tell me, we will try to fulfill your request. And if you want to see much more fitness motivation videos, related ideas from my channel, so please must tell us and give your precious opinion about this video, friends, about my channel. I request you, friends, increase video quality will make it easier for you to watch, and subscribe to my channel to see more videos like this. If you have any comments about this video or channel, keep loving my channel like this. Please comments. Friends, you will surely like today's collection. As you can see, this collection is very impressive, very charming. Tell me what you think of this design so I can do better. If you want to see anything else on this channel, then let me know and I will fulfill your request. There is near about 200 plus videos are given in my channel. So please visit my channel ZH Ideas so that you can get updates on daily basis. If you wanna see such kind of ideas on daily basis, so please must subscribe to my channel and press on the bell icon so that you can get updates on daily basis. These bodybuilders are in trending nowadays. I hope friends you are enjoying today's video, so please must subscribe to my channel and press on the bell icon so that you can get updates on daily basis. Increased video quality will make it easier for you to watch and subscribe to my channel to see more videos like this. If you have any comments about this video or channel, keep loving my channel like this. Please comments. You will surely like this collection. As you can see, this collection is very impressive, very attractive. So friends, take care of it with some new collection in the next video. Remembering the prayers. Thanks for watching, viewers. Bye bye. Hello awesome people, how are you? I hope you are well and I hope you will be fine. So viewers, today video is perfect and handsome young bodybuilders, fitness models, muscle models and male models. Friends, I created the best video world beautiful and professional handsome bodybuilders. My channel has one simple goal, to motivate you, to give you that little push you need to go after your dreams. Exercising regularly every day if possible is the single most important thing you can do for your health. In the short term, exercise helps to control appetite, boost mood and improve sleep. In the long term, it reduces the risk of heart diseases, stroke, diabetes, depression and many cancers. The Centers for Disease Control and Prevention recommend the following: at least 150 minutes of moderate aerobic exercise like brisk walking, or 75 minutes of rigorous exercise like running, or equivalent mix of both every week. It's fine to break up exercise into smaller sessions as long as each one lasts at least 10 minutes. Strength training that works all muscle major groups, legs, hips, back, abdomen, chest, shoulders and arms at least 2 days a week. Strength training may involve lifting weights, using resistance bands or exercises like push-ups and sit-ups in which your body weight furnishes the resistance. At least 60 minutes of physical activity a day, most of which should be devoted to aerobic exercise. Children should do vigorous exercise and strength training such as push-ups or gymnastics on at least 3 days every week. Friends, here you will find motivational videos that fit in all areas of your life. This video is made under personal choice of interest. If you have any suggestions for this video, please put them in the comment below. This fitness motivation video is to inspire and motivate people going to gym and also to those people who are working out at home. Our goal in this fitness channel is to inspire millions of people to adopt healthy and fit lifestyle. To get daily motivational videos by ZH Ideas, make sure to hit that subscribe button and turn on notification. Friends, physical fitness is a general state of health and well-being, and more specifically the ability to perform aspects of sports, occupations and daily activities. Physical fitness is generally achieved through proper nutrition, moderate vigorous physical exercise and sufficient rest. Before the Industrial Revolution, fitness was defined as the capacity to carry out the day's activities without undue fatigue. Friends, if you would like to see more videos like this, visit the channel, especially visit the channel's playlist where you will find all kinds of videos. I hope friends you are enjoying today's video. Do you like my videos? Express your opinion in the comment section. It will encourage me and I will bring you more good videos like this. However, with automation and changes in lifestyle, physical fitness is now considered a measure of the body's ability to function efficiently and effectively in work and leisure activities, to be healthy, to resist hypokinetic diseases, and to meet emergency situations. Fitness is defined as the quality or state of being fit. Modern definition of fitness describes either a person or machine's ability to perform a specific function. Or a holistic definition of human adaptability to cope with various situations. This has led to an interrelation of human fitness and attractiveness, which has mobilized global fitness and fitness equipment industries. Regarding specific function, fitness is attributed to person who possesses significant aerobic or anaerobic ability, strength, or endurance. A holistic definition of fitness is described by Greg Glassman in the CrossFit Journal as an increased work capacity across broad times and modal domains. Mastery of several attributes of fitness, including strength, endurance, power, speed, balance, and coordination, and being able to improve the amount of work done in a given time with any of these domains. A well-rounded fitness program will improve a person in all aspects of fitness rather than one such as only cardio, respiratory endurance, or only weight training. A comprehensive fitness program tailored to an individual typically focuses on one or more specific skills and on age or health-related needs such as bone health. Many sources also cite mental, social, and emotional health as an important part of overall fitness. This is often presented in textbooks as a triangle made up of three points, which represent physical fitness and mental emotional health.